the same as when I was punched. In the old days, there was enough. The card games and ease with the bitter salt of blood. I was in but a one out. My mother's love is choking me. I'm sick of words that hang above my head. What about the kid? It's time the kid got free.
Hey guys, it's Emily. So today I have a complete fall look for you guys. It's a really exciting video because I'm super, super duper excited for fall, and it's actually already fall and the weather is just getting colder. Fall, like literally, I'm so excited for fall. So yeah, I have a complete fall look for you guys. If you guys are wondering what to wear for makeup, hair, and outfit for the fall, if you guys just need some ideas, you came to the right place. You know, so this video is also the start of my new series called Fall with Emily, and I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let's get started.
Makeup time! So to start out this fall look, I'm not really going to apply any face makeup. I'm not going to do concealer, blush, foundation, or bronzer or anything. None of that kind of stuff. But I'm using the OMG Clean Color Palette, which is a drugstore palette, so you guys probably have no idea what it is. Yeah, it's a drugstore palette. You can use a drugstore palette or a name brand palette. Either one is perfectly fine. As long as you're using the same color ranges I'm using, you'll get this perfect fall look. So now I'm going to take these two ranges of colors. These are the ranges of colors that we're going to use. They're the two tannish kind of colors, and I'm pointing at them, by the way. Anyway, so I'm using the lightest color in the section that I'm looking at right now, as you can see. So now I'm taking the two-sided travel-size mini brush that I got from Icing. I'm going to use this to apply my eyeshadow all over my eyelid, and I'm going to be using this as kind of a base to put it on.
My whole mind undercover. One foot in front of the other, one hop right next to the other one. My whole mind undercover. Cause I can do the simplest things around you.
So now we're all done with the makeup, and I hope you guys like this look. I'm not really sure if it's good for everybody, but I really think it's perfect for fall, and I love it so much. So yeah. Now it's hair time. So I had my hair in a ponytail to keep it out of my
life's
face
been flipped.
During my makeup, and I wanted to take it out more because I can't do
baby steps once more.
So yeah, boom, there it is. It's just a simple French braid, and then I tied it into a ponytail. It
guys enjoyed that video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Also, make sure to leave Fall with Emily requests down below, and I'll be sure to check those out. If you want to tweet me or Instagram me your requests or ideas, please post a picture on Instagram or tweet me with the hashtag Fall with Emily. Make sure to mention me in your tweet. My Twitter is at HiHipster24, and make sure that there's no capitals or spaces or anything. It's just HiHipster24. No capitals, no spaces, and nothing. It's just all one word. And yeah, so I will be sure to check that out for you guys. If you're Instagramming me, make sure to mention me, and my username is at TotalBlondieLover, no capitals and no spaces. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Mwah.